So go ahead and close your eyes and take a deep inhale through your nose. Exhale out the mouth. Taking another deep inhale through the nose, expanding the belly. Slowly rising the belly as we exhale out the mouth. Taking another deep inhale through the nose, expanding the belly, focusing on your body. So we exhale out the mouth. Continuing this breath pattern as we take another deep inhale through the nose, noticing your face, your shoulders. As we exhale out the mouth, taking another deep inhale as you notice your body, your torso, your stomach, your legs. As you exhale out the mouth. And as you take another deep inhale, as you expand your belly, as you exhale, you allow yourself to let go and sink into the mat. Taking another deep inhale, as I invite you to set an intention for yourself today, as you exhale out the mouth. And as you focus on this intention with another deep inhale, I'd like you to focus at your heart space. As you exhale out the mouth. And as you take another deep inhale at the heart space with your intention focused here. We exhale out the mouth, letting go of this intention into the universe. Taking another deep inhale to, with your permission, invite your angels, ancestors, guides, and animals. With gratitude as you exhale out the mouth. And taking a moment to inhale with gratitude for showing up today. As you exhale out and allow yourself to receive these sounds for you. Thank you. take a deep inhale through the nose. And exhale out the mouth. Taking another deep inhale through the nose. Expanding the belly and exhaling out the mouth. As you slowly wiggle your fingers and your toes. Coming back into your body, into this room. Being mindful with every inhale and every exhale. As we take a deep inhale together to thank all of your ancestors, angels, guides, and animals who have joined us today. We exhale out and inhale gratitude for yourself being open to receive these beautiful sounds that were all for you out of your highest and best intention. And taking as much time as you need to come back into your body as you slowly bring movement back into your body. Whenever you're ready, you may open your eyes.